Here I've got the T-Blade V8 Lite, and let me show you how to reset network preferences on this device. So first of all, just reach the settings, then find and select advanced, and click on backup and reset right here. And smoothly select network settings reset. And if you truly want to remove all network settings, including those for Wi-Fi, mobile data and Bluetooth, just mark reset settings. Then draw your unlock pattern and select reset settings again. So that's it, that'll be all. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe our channel and leave the thumbs up.